I remember standing at my daddy's bedside, and the tears filled up the wrinkles on his face. As I held his withered hand, he smiled and whispered, "Soon I'm going to live in a better place, and I'll have eyes that will never fill with teardrops. I'll have legs that will never ache with pain, and I'll have I have often heard and read about a city where with Jesus we shall live forevermore, and a mansion in construction for my dwelling, and the streets of gold will run by my front door, and I'll have eyes that would never with teardrops, and I'll have legs that will never